Enter the function into y equals. Second graph.